On behalf of the administration of the National Police Training Academy, we want to take this time to welcome each and every one of you here present. This academy, by statute, belongs to every law enforcement organization in this country. So it is no mistake that we find the Correction Bureau graduating students here today. This has been done before, and we hope that this relationship will continue and that we continue to improve every aspect of our law enforcement arena in Liberia.
Sweden is a strong supporter to the justice and security sector in Liberia, which means that we try to see the whole picture of the challenges that Liberia are facing now, 10 years after the conflict. And talking about security, we are not only talking about state security. More than anything, we are talking about human security. It makes me really proud to see all the hard work put into this training by all of you. And Sweden support you in all of your impressive work, and we applaud the positive impact that you are going to have in this sector. Congratulations, and my best of luck to you in the future. Thank you.
During this entire period of the smart security training, I have been told over and over again by my colleagues how much the trainers within the BCR have done this work. And you should all be very proud of the work that you do every single day. This particular training course, what we can see from the work that's being done and for some of the things that are happening in the prisons, that it really does matter. It's having a huge impact on the security in the prisons. This is a Liberian initiative. We're simply here to facilitate it. We're very thankful for our partnerships with Sweden, and we know that that will continue. But we will simply make that happen with the Bureau of Correction.
You are our maximum security. You are our supermax. You are our medium security. For what you have gone through this week, and all of those that came before you have gone through, is a knowledge that cannot be overlooked. This is a journey that we have started, a foundation that we have laid with the efforts of others.
I can't move my myself to go different place.